The social networking sites were jammed, likes and dislikes, and an agreement for sharing of wealth among the poor. Mr. General Evaluator, fellow Toastmasters, and Sujana in particular. First of all, congratulations on completing your Project 4, How to Save the Grasshopper, the Ant, the Story. Reminded me of Kung Fu Panda 2. You beautifully conveyed your message of what exactly happens in the social media and how the rumors and the news spreads as fast as time. And you gave a comic touch to that. You conveyed your ideas. Coming to your delivery, you were fluent, you didn't use a lectern, you had your collar mic as a precaution. Excellent, it showed your confidence. Coming to the guidelines of the speech gives you a timeline of 5 to 7 minutes. However, you used 6 minutes 10 seconds, which was well within time. And the right words and sentences that conveyed your ideas. My dear friends, I think every one of you agree with me that Sujana used a set, beautiful set of words to convey her idea, despite of using the news channels, the reporters, the times, this thing, she beautifully conveyed her idea of the story. The next thing, rhetorical devices. Your speech had many rhetorical devices, like many metaphors, many alliterations, which again achieved the speech purpose, making your speech very beautiful. The guidelines of the speech also calls for elimination of jargon. However, there were no such kind of noticeable jargons, but I found one or two words which you could have avoided so that your speech could have been much more simpler to follow. Like use a word called famished and some other things. You could have avoided that one. And apart from that, you are fluent and you didn't even use unwanted pauses or unwanted words. That's again an appreciable thing. However, if I'm able to offer you some suggestions which you could consider for your future speeches, you'll be delivering Project 5, which emphasizes on your delivery techniques as far as the manual goes. In the beginning of the speech, you could have this beautiful audience, a beautiful good morning with your smile. I mean, like beaming with your smile. And one thing which caught me was TV channels like Aajtak, MBTV, DNN carried out string of operations, and even Before the Sun Rose, the news channels resounded the ultimate exposure, the richness of the hand, and play of the grasshopper. If I were to be you, I would have just modulated my voice slightly and I would have gone like this. TV channels like Aajtak, MBTV, DNN carried out a string of operations, and even Before the Sun Rose, the news channels resounded the ultimate exposure, the richness of the ant, and the plague of the grasshopper. I think that was what you meant, taking it to the height and then coming down. So, from Project 5, delivery techniques, so you could just make a note of these things. But overall, an excellent speech, excellent set of words, great confidence, and looking forward to hear many more speeches from you, Sujana. Congrats.
Logical.